Greetings everyone, welcome back to Tomb Raider. It doesn't have a long title, it's just Tomb Raider.
Alright, do you hear the bullshit?
Follow the diamond.
Can you hear it though?
Yeah, I can hear it.
It's fine. Spoopy.
I don't think it's spoopy, it's just moving. You're running weird. Ooh. Well, that's definitely where you want to go. Gotta go.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Hello?
Get the arrows.
Is someone there?
Really? This is some haunted
bullshit. Were some arrows behind you, too, I believe. They're over in...
It's not yet cracky.
There? Oh.
It's a corpse.
Oh.
Alright, what is this?
I forgot you could loot corpses and stuff sometimes.
How much bullshit is this gonna be?
I don't know. Probably a significant amount.
This could be a way through.
Isn't your top white?
A way to where?
Damn it.
You know, you could just go open that door.
I just don't understand her fucking thought process and getting around.
It's a video game.
I don't give a fuck. It's not logical.
No, sometimes it isn't.
Like, you're not gonna find your friends going down
into
a fucking sing cave from hell. What?
You might.
Did I do that right?
Yeah,
I'm sure I did.
Well, I mean, you're down there.
What is these markings?
Aw, oh, danky, dank, nasty. Oh,
she's
no.
Very ambitious.
No, this does not sound like a place you go to. There's a corpse outside.
No, I would have been like,
what
dude.
Am I doing?
Yeah,
stupid
exactly.
Things.
I would have been like, dude, nah, I'll wait here. You can come get me eventually. I got deer, I got a bow, I got fire.
No, you literally could have attempted to find your way back to wherever the fuck you need to go. But why the fuck are we going this way? Yeah. This could be a way through, she says.
Oh, God.
Oh,
this is insane.
Yeah.
Well, at least she's acknowledging that she's made a mistake. But she can't go back because the wind closed the door. I think that's just a deer pelt, skinned deer.
I'm really mad about this.
You'll be okay. Yeah, steal things. That's good.
This traditional gnome mask represents a hateful woman in the guise of a demon.
How do you know that? I mean, she's an archaeologist, so I guess she knows things. Well,
there are traces of white paint on the inside. Whoever used this mask was of noble birth.
She knows her shit. I don't. I'm gonna take her word for it.
Is that it? Did I do this right?
I guess
is
so.
Is that what we do with this?
Yep. Sure.
Rotate for answers. And now you know. Good. Glad we did that.
Yeah, that's helpful.
Wait the fuck. Oh no. What is that?
That looks like a piece of a body.
It might be hoofish. There's a chance it could be a hoof.
Maybe. Maybe it's a deer leg.
God, please let
There's two doors. Can you go in either of them?
No, not that one. Maybe this one. Yeah.
Need something to pry this open.
Ah, shit, does.
New equipment required to open. Oh, what's in that box? Nothing, apparently. You got experience for opening it. Maybe it was ammo or something. You can burn those. The strangest of things scare her, and the scariest of things don't.
Okay, I think it's animal.
Well...
I think it's animal.
I don't know. Oh, cool, you got a pickaxe. Pry axe, okay, whatever game.
Oh, it's this fucking thing.
Please turn it off. I guess you can't. Seems a little strange that it was, but whatever. Further down. Nice. Ugh, more shit water. Oh yeah, this is beautiful. thinking you're gonna have to jump and climb. Yep. Oh, there's a ladder. Wait, is this the way back out?
I think so.
Is this the way you came in? Did you just like make a loop?
No.
Nope.
New place.
No voice.
Sam? Did you get that?
Got it!
We have a fire. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
What are you doing, Laura?
Laura, you made it! Sam!
Thank goodness.
Surprise! It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look, he bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry. I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade. Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the Sun Queen.
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
She loves telling this story.
Himiko was beautiful.
Oh, we found people. I was expecting that to take like a whole game.
Powerful. Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds of the battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched. From the mountains to the sea and beyond.
But what happened to you?
That's not good.
No! Yep.
Evil Within flashbacks.
Hey, you're fucked. Oh, really? We're gonna do it this way? This is the way we're gonna do this?
No. Oh, Jesus Christ.
From where?
Watch where the birds run from. Bushes are moving.
Ah!
There's like a bullet time thing. These wolves don't have a chance. Yeah, hands are in it.
It's not a compliment. That's really not a compliment.
Are we good?
Are we good? Should
we stab this
motherfucker?
Alright. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Ryan! Wait a minute. Let go. It's good to see you, little bird.
I'm so glad you're here. Is Sam with you?
She was with you.
She was here with that man, Matthias. But I passed out. When I woke up, they were both gone.
You guys should need to want and all.
We need to find them.
Thanks.
Wait. What about Rock? Okay, let's split up. One of us go with Laura and meet up with Rock. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll go with her.
No. Let me.
What?
You know how to use one of these? been a while.
Are you kidding me?
It's all coming back to me.
Get to Roth.
He's gonna try
we'll
and kill
Sam and this Matthias guy.
I don't trust him.
He's gonna sneak on her.
It's Wesker.
You're gonna be okay?
He's really not.
Yes, I just need to rest for a few minutes.
You sit here. I'll check up ahead.
Okay.
No, we're supposed to stick together. He's doing a Wesker thing.
Not so bad.
The last name is Whitman. I just call him White Man. Can you upgrade any points or anything?
I can't believe we're actually on an expedition to find the homeland of my ancestors. Ever since I told Lara the story of Himiko years ago, she's been hunting for its location. I never really gave it much thought. That any of this could actually be real history. My grandmother used to tell me the story like it was a memory. Many thousands of years ago, Queen Himiko ruled the land of Yamatai. The sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched. From the mountains.
I don't know. I don't trust anybody in these games anymore. Life is Strange has ruined me.
Yamatai simply disappeared without a trace. Forgotten in time.
Uh-oh. Alright.
You wanna check the X?
What?
On the campfire.
Maybe I fucking will.
I don't know if you have enough to put any points in anything. Doesn't look like it.
None.
Okay.
I've got
nothing for the other one.
An archaeologist from...
Stop.
Yeah, he started a journal. That's for some reason not looking at.
I guess I should have listened to it, but... Pick it up! Please?
I think you're full. You're full.
No!
This is why I was hoping... No, don't. Don't use one.
It's fine.
Just leave them there. They'll be there. That's why I was hoping you'd get, like... some more points so you could put in the... hold more ammo. A bunny! You're going the right way.
Yeah. Wait a minute. What are they running for? Oh! Uh-oh.
Press B to dodge enemy attacks.
Oh. Yep.
It's not dodging. That's a big fucking wolf.
Whoops.
Oh, I think you're dead.
Whoops.
Yeah, you def. Ooh. You definitely dead. Alright.
Okay. Try again.
I don't like the sound of that.
Just head up the hill! Look for the large gate!
Just run. Just fuck him, you don't have to kill him.
God, I hope you're right about that.
Sure, man. I mean, you can, but I mean, let's just looking. Let him deal with them. Yeah, cutscene.
These are fascinating. Okay.
I think this is probably a bad idea.
Resident
Evil logic. You can do a cutscene, you're okay.
This female image is particularly interesting.
Looks like it was made quite recently.
It's by those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once like us. Survivors. Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
The handle's missing.
Together.
Oh, shit. It won't take the force. I'll have to find something sturdier to turn it with.
Must be something around here we can use. Incredible.
Well, see, now that you have to search, I would say kill anything that tries to attack you. Clicks? I don't even know what that was. What's going on? Hello, crate.
This'll work. Just need a bit more.
Oh, dear.
no. Oh no. Oh no. Fuck.
Oh, hey, loot them.
Yay!
Because it gives you experience when you do that. More experience, more abilities you can.
That's what I need.
Loot.
I can't see shit.
It's very dark.
Another shrine. Who are they worshipping? Need to find more.
Ooh, I see bows. Arrows, I mean. Did I hear a growl?
I hope not, because I didn't.
I guess it was thunder. Where are you going? Go up there.
Know what I'm doing. Oh, this one right over there. I'll see over here first.
Ooh.
Whitman is such a drama queen. I can't believe the hissy fit he threw during the filler shoot. I mean, this is his job, right? It's not like he's offering anything to the actual research part of this expedition. Once we find Yamatai and the cameras are rolling, he'll calm down. He might be a total pain in the ass, but he knows how to work a scene. I just need to do my job and keep my cool. Lara doesn't know it, but I've been shooting footage of her too. I really want to make sure she gets the credit she deserves. And besides, she looks great on film. I think she's a natural.
Yeah, maybe she isn't.
He's probably going to drive Whitman out of his mind with jealousy. Yeah. But by the time he finds out, we'll be enjoying the premiere in Telluride.
Okay. All right, Sam. I'll give you a. Are you okay?
I don't know why I did that.
Well, you might need it. Wait, and no, plus, no. You can see. Oh, look, you can burn the. Sack. I don't know what it's called.
Burn the sack.
Maybe it does something. Oh.
Yep, awesome.
Right.
Just punch it.
See if I can fix this.
Use weapon modification available. Use cams to improve your weapon. Oh, you got a new survival instinct. Push LB. Or, oh, I guess. Oh, sorry. It just means you can see something. Can you shoot that? What?
Oh, never mind.
What is that dream catcher for?
I have no idea.
Can you shoot it? Can you just try an arrow and shoot it? It's gonna be like Resident Evil with
maybe
points.
That's the thingy.
Ah, it is. So when you see them, you shoot them.
Motherfucker.
Damn it, we've missed one. Oh well. Do we even have a bow at that point?
What? Oh no!
Nice shot. Oh, there's another one. It's convenient that they run in a straight line towards you, though. But yeah, I think when we had that, when we saw that first one, we didn't have a bow. That was right off, right when we got out of the dirt and we're climbing up around the plane. So there's nothing we could do to that. Do for it, do to it. You gotta go to your camp.
Do I?
Maybe. That's what it said to do. Yeah, you need to improve the weapon. Go to your left. Wasn't it to your left? Oh no, you're right.
Wolves.
Got them. You got the shoots. Ooh, Ooh, just do a little bit more and you'll have enough, I think, for some, for an upgrade. Come on, more wolves! Attack!
Please, God, no.
What is she looking at?
I don't know.
Where are you going?
Trying to see what she's looking at.
Oh, is that a thing dangling in the wind? Right up there?
Oh!
Nice. Yeah, that's what she was looking at.
Wait. Shit. Yeah?
Yeah. I like this game.
It's a good game. Me too.
What's in the box there? I guess it's not a thing. Oh, I need fire. Fire required. Oh, we should have. I guess you should have like lit the torch and came all the way back with the fire.
Scrap.
So you don't have. You can't put any skills points in. Yeah, that's close. But you can continue to. Yeah. You gotta make it better. Cool.
Okay.
Outfits unlocked. Find a base camp. What? Outfits.
Ooh,
click the thing. Again. Because that's a base camp, isn't it? Go to gear. No, bow upgrade. Wait, how do you upgrade? Oh, what? Outfits. View outfits. Hunter. Is this all the DLC stuff that I... Are those available?
Yes, sir.
You wanna look at them and just see what they look like?
No mud. That's fucking cool. Probably that one.
I just wanna see what they look like at least once.
Ah, fine.
Then we can end the video after we look at all the outfits now.
Gross!
It's very... yeah. Can't wait to upgrade that bow.
That's not as cool as I thought it was gonna be.
I agree. I like how she's sitting just like panic sit. Four more to go. What was this one called? Gorilla. This one might be cool.
God damn it, the menus.
The menus are really flashy. Like, do they need to make them with all the zooming and fucking... Let's... Mountaineer. Now wearing Mountaineer. Seems like the only thing that changes is the vest. Outfit, I think, is the best so far. All right, one more. What is it called? Sure shot. Competition style archery outfit.
Dear God, help me.
I feel like it's the Hunger Games. Yeah, so I'm thinking the original. Do you like that? Okay.
I mean, it's not as cool as I thought it was going to be, but it's still pretty cool.
Okay. Well, we have a couple minutes. Let's just see what opening this fucking place entails. And then we'll end it, because it'll probably be a cutscene and whatnot. So do you always get scrap? Can you just continue getting scrap so you can upgrade your bow? and everything? That's what seemed like it implied.
Probles.
Are those all the dead wolves? Yep. Oh, the arrow recovery would be good too. Get your arrows back.
Okay, I don't know. I thought they would.
No, I guess they're. Was there music when you,
No.
When they attacked?
No.
All right, Laura. Shall we give it a go then?
Let's do this, Doctor.
Doctor.
You're ready.
Oh, this looks like a one-way trip. Yep, definitely one-way trip. He just gets crushed. Ooh, we have a one skill point.
Himiko, are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Woodman?
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic. Elemental.
God, she's thrilled.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Laura.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
I agree with all those points. We're seeing where this goes.
Slow walking.
It's very cinematic.
Incredible. It is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Laura.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
We're standing on a gold mine.
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
They can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No.
I'm handling this.
No.
No. Please. Just go along with them, Laura.
Really?
Do whatever they say.
Really?
Dai minha pistolet.
Magnificent.
What's up?
Who are you people? What do you want with us?
Laura!
If they give you any trouble, kill them.
Don't hurt them, please.
I said, silent girl.
I don't like where this is going. I don't like where this is going.
Really?
I don't like where this is going.
Let go!
Oh, he's dead.
No!
This is going badly.
Run them up! Don't you fucking move.
Okay.
Kill them all!
This is bad. I think you should move. He said kill them all. These are not friends. Stupid doctor. Let's end the episode here.
Okay.
Because we got to, and this is a nice stepping stone into the future drama, from one thing to the next. Of course, it's Russians. I mean,
how do you take cover?
I don't. Oh, I don't know, but you're dead. Oh, the one in the neck has to hurt. Anyway, take care. Stay scared, and see you next time.